Now on four, Mel Lewis, drummer extraordinaire, and the Jazz Orchestra.
From Africa, a people for whom music was a way of speaking. From Europe, the musical instruments, the shapes, the forms. In America, the fusion, and the birth of a new music, jazz. Tonight, the music comes to Washington, D.C., and the Smithsonian, an institution that illuminates the American experience, including the music born in America, jazz.
I try to think in terms of the music rather than in terms of a drum. I don't play drums as a drum. And I like my solos to be as musical as a tenor saxophone player standing up. And which means not too visual, but something to listen to. And people are just today, young jazz fans are starting to realize what a real drum solo is.
Thank you. Thank you. John Marshall, Ed Neumeister, and Jim McNeely. Yeah, I think we'll stay in that vein for a minute, only we'll come down. We're gonna stick with Herbie for one more tune here. This one is going to feature Kenny Garrett on the alto saxophone, that's him, and John Mosca this time on trombone. And this is one of Hancock's really well-known jazz compositions everybody likes to play, called The Dolphin Dance. Also Bob Minter's arrangement. Garrett and John Musker.